Rotate the screen. Okay. Oh man. Dang, that's really zoomed in. Okay. I can't get it on there. There it is. I was hoping to use the other camera. Can I flip it? How do I flip it? No, that's not it. Maybe you flip it. There you go. Okay, take that off. Oh yeah, there, look, there's the shirt. Cool. It needs to be like over here. Can you bring that thing over here? All right. Sorry, everybody. I'm testing out the stream off the phone. How's everybody doing today? We do have a tripod and stuff. We're just setting it up.
Hopefully it stays.
Oh, look at that. Look at that right there. All right. Hola, Miguel. Sí, es una camiseta. Bring the stepladder. So let's see here. Hola a todos. Sí, vamos a estar pintando esta camiseta aquí. Oh, wow. Look at the spider. What the fuck? Look at that shit. There's a spider on the wall. Huh?
Somebody's fucking yelling outside.
So we're gonna be painting this Spider-Man shirt. And I'm really, really, what I'm interested in is how this looks.
Spider's dead now, babe.
Awesome. There we go. Erwin James, El Savi, ¿qué onda? All right. Does that look pretty good? Is the quality okay? I hope that's all right. I feel like I gotta be like this, like all alone. What's up, guys? So, I already started it. But as you can see, all I did is white. And then I'm going to be adding the colors and shading it in. Hey, what's up, Steven? Doing good, man. How about yourself? Just hanging out today. I'm testing out the stream quality on my phone. Seeing if it looks okay or not. You guys let me know what it looks like. I don't know. It looks good on my end, but I'm not the one watching it. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. Can you go check it out?
On YouTube?
Sure. So, I'm gonna start off by laying some blue here.
Yeah, look how clear that is.
Is it really clear?
Oh.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that looks really good. All right. I like that. Hola, Miguel. Miguel Rodriguez in Houston, what's up? Cool.
Yeah, that's super
cool. Alright, awesome. Cool, so I'm gonna start coloring this in. You gotta let me know if you deserve anything. I don't know. I guess. I guess you don't really pay attention.
Leticia Ramirez.
Leticia Ramirez.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning to everybody. I wish I could keep the chat up.
Buenos dias.
How do I keep the chat up? There you go. Oh, there you go. Hola. Pregúntame. Por pedazos, si estás tirando pedazos de pintura es porque tu pintura ya no está buena. Que a veces pasa, hay que mantener las botellas limpias y la pintura limpia también. I'm using transparent colors. The white is opaque, and then I'm going to be using opaque black too to outline it in a minute. And then we'll be using white to highlight. Thank you.
So really what you want to do is build up your tones and your shades with white. Then you come back and you reinforce that with your transparents. Then we're going to go back and like these light areas on the red here, we're going to hit with a little bit of hot pink. And we're going to hit these with a little bit of Maui blue just to reinforce it. We're going to do black outlines, which will really make it nice and crisp. And then we're going to add some white highlights, which will really make it pop out. You see the hot pink just kind of blends in with the red. It does bring out the red a little bit. You don't want to go too crazy with it though and make it all pink. Because obviously he's not pink. And then use the Maui blue. I'm just being kind of quick with it, as you can see, it's not nothing crazy. And switch to the black. I'm gonna start right here with his eyes. Thank you. So you see the black starts really bringing in the shape. The definition of it, so. And it's starting to look like Spider-Man. Then we're gonna do all the little lines, you know, we draw on Spider-Man. Thank you. Just keep moving through it, man. Lines by lines. Can you size see those lines? I mean, you can. Highlights to the Spider-Man, and we'll be done. Then we just have to focus on the web. So I'm just gonna use some white, a pack white. When is the S? I can't read it fast enough. There's too many.
Your brother,
Cesar. I can't, I only see "Nice Job" by Red something. I can't read his name because it's like cut off. I don't know. Sorry if I missed your chat. Good morning to everybody. So I add a little highlights to some of it, you know, but not to all of them, obviously. And it's okay to put white highlights over the black line. Thank you. cut. In case you're wondering why I'm pushing the pink back into the bottle, it's because the white's so thick sometimes that it doesn't spray correctly. And you gotta get like a reset on the spray. At least I like to make sure it's spraying correctly before I put it in there. The white's the only reason the color that's like that, and the stitches are so thick. And they try to make it, you know, so that it covers everything because it's so packed. So. Cool. And there's the front of the shirts.
Right.
So let me flip you guys around there so it gets a better view. So there's the front of the shirt. And this is a kid's shirt, so my hand is almost as big as, like, you know. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put his name on the back. So, get you guys back around. There you go. Yeah, I like this phone setup a lot better. I could stream off the phone all the time. I like it. Hola, le saluda Enrique. Thanks for the $5, bro. Now let's do the back. So he wants his name on the back. It's Jacoby.
What?
Oh, man.
My flowers.
To the light we go. Thank you. So check out the back. So that's the back of the shirt. There you go. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys like that. I hope you guys like the quality of the video. I hope it's okay. I'm watching myself now. What the hell? That's weird. But yeah, I'll be trying to bring you guys more videos now on this phone. It seems to be doing pretty good. I might bring some pre-recorded videos on the phone. And that'll make it a little bit cooler. Thanks, Steven. Thanks to know. Good to know. And yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed that, you know, we'll be bringing you guys more videos like that. Consistently, it seems to be pretty good now. So yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys later. Hola, amigos. Gracias por ver. Si les gustó el video, ahí denle un me gusta. Les voy a estar tratando de traer más videos como este. Con el teléfono este que estoy usando, un teléfono ahorita, pero es más avanzado. Y sí, ojalá les guste y nos vemos en el video que sigue. Gracias por ver. Un rato.